coach, congratulations, Прометей. Show that we have winner's character in any situations. What do you feel now?
I think that I'm very happy. So first of all for the players and for fans, and president and vice president, and all the people around us. I think that, like you said, it's a great character. With all the problems, players come and show themselves. The great players come and show that they are fighters. And great feeling, really. Thank you for us, thank you for Ukraine. We show character again. We play also good basketball, a big part of the game, and all this season. And I hope we will continue with all the problems.
You have 7-8 healthy players now. How is Ivan Tkachenko feeling?
We need to check. I hope it will be okay. We need to check him tomorrow. Sure about him, about Javel. I hope at least we will have 8 players to the next game. If someone will join us, it will be perfect.
Maybe you have any news about Kelly Pagada?
He really wants to play. He really showed talent. He really wants to play. Like this year, but we need to be sure about the making test on Monday and see if it can happen. For me, it looks too early. All this kind of injury. Let's see.